Fuck. My CD finally got to working after I polished it for like ever. I polished my CD for hours. It was amazing. Let's see, what are we doing? We're doing good right now. Sorry, I'm setting up and I have to change my stream name. All right. Now it should be updated correctly. And all right, we're streaming right, and let's check out a battle pack. I think I got a battle pack. I had previous battle packs, but oh yay. I'll probably never use any of this stuff. Usually I don't do a lot of editing. Once I get my gun right, I don't like to add the different shit to it. Oh, that could have been the problem too. I had my shit muted. Oops. Right, well, hold on real quick. You know, I find it funny that after the update, there's still no good hardcore servers. I hate when they do that. It doesn't make any sense to me. Let's see if there's any hardcores today. You see, that's it. It's all basic bullshit. Let's go with chain link on dragon's teeth.
Can we some dragon teeth?
That's what I said.
That's awesome, man.
Let's see, I don't know what I'm doing. Bleach Tech 903. Alright. Hello. How you doing?
Good. How you
Awesome.
doing?
Nothing, just streaming. About to play some Dragon's
Are you
Teeth.
in my game?
I have no
Oh,
clue.
you're in.
No, I just did, I'm doing some, chain link. You got any newer
Yeah.
di DLC? Go! My buggy has
Nope.
died. Oh, it's pretty alright. It ain't that. It ain't, like, super cool. It's kind of like they tried to make it like COD.
Right now, I'm doing my 338. I got like a couple minutes ago.
Nice.
I was on a 13 kill streak on a pistols only server with a sniper.
Awesome.
Just to annoy them.
Hell
And I annoyed them, and they were yelling at me the whole time.
yeah, that happens.
Okay, hang on. There's like
That's a firm. Link is
three
established.
snipers on the hill where I'm looking.
Oh no, Blueberry, he's dead. No, why did you kill my Blueberry? Oh shit. Alright. Shit! He was right there in front of me. Chainlink's like a faster version of Capture the Flag. I mean, yeah. Well, not Capture the Flag, Conquest. I like the little turtle that they got that rolls around you could use to shoot people with. Nobody on here. Alright, screw it. I'll jump in on yours.
Sniper.
Is it a bunch of sniping going on?
Yes, a bunch.
Awesome. You can say hi to everybody. I ain't got nobody watching now, I don't think.
Hi!
Not you. I was talking to... Dude, I'm on the phone. I mean, on the telly. Thingy mit. Okay, I'm jumping in with you. Do 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 do. Bleach Tech. Oh, you're gonna have to send me an invite, I guess. It says you're not playing. Still there?
Yeah, I can't invite you.
You can't invite me. Oh no.
Server's full. Yeah, server's full. You can play as a commander. I doubt you would want to.
Yeah, nobody wants to watch me play as a commander.
I bet there's gonna be a slot opening in a few seconds.
Oh yeah, once it gets closer to the end, yeah.
Yeah, you can go ahead and join a different game, and then you can just join mine.
Alright, that sounds fun. Alright guys, well, actually, no. Y'all want me to play as a commander? I'll wait till they respond. Alright, I'm not gonna play as commander. Alright.
Yeah, but there's like 5 snipers in my game. Most of them are like snipers. Plus they have flash hiders, so I can't see them when they shoot.
That's alright. If they're using a scope, you just look for the scope.
I know. Except they're like head glitching.
Yeah. Gotta love that shit. That's one thing I don't do when I'm sniping. I don't head glitch. I'm usually standing out there like, shoot me, fucker. You know?
Holy cow. I just accidentally went out the map. It hit zero, and I jumped right in the map just in time, and I didn't die.
Yeah, nice. What the hell? There ain't shit on here.
I don't like going dude with me.
Yeah. That's 2 versus 2. Dragon's teeth.
I thought there was four and no one's actually with me. Because there's so much action.
Yeah. I'll go with Recon instead of Radio Beacon. I will go with Claymores.
Oh, I freaking shot him, but it said I didn't. Wow.
What's up with this ready button? I'm ready. I guess I've never been at the beginning of a game. No, they got a ready button. I had to select the ready button. This is a computer.
Hey, don't tell them that. They want to know it's a computer. They feel so sad that it's not a computer. that they wish it was, so they just make everything like a computer.
Yeah. Alright, well.
Hey, dude, you want me to leave this server? I can invite you to my game, a different game.
I don't care.
This map is small.
Hell, I'm about to exile this one anyway. The other team left.
Okay, I'll invite you to my game. I still have like 50 minutes of my boost. I was playing Pistols Only server. And these people kept on, my teammates kept on killing me because I was using a silenced SV-98. Because all I wanted to do was level up to the next sniper, and then I was going to use my pistols. But they said no, and then they started killing me every time I respawned.
Fun shit.
It says no friends playing and no servers marked as favorite.
Oh, sounds like you got glitched out. There's only two hardcore servers, which I think's retarded.
Hang on. Stop freezing.
They have one that says Stever on Xbox.
I'll go on a server and invite you. Hey, do you want to go on, what map?
It don't matter to me.
Lansing Bridge? Ooh, Lansing sure. Dam. There we go. I'll invite you. There's like 4 slots. Well, now there's 3 slots.
Alright. So when's Final Stand supposed to come out?
It still doesn't let me invite you. Hang on. My game has to start. Oh, you play Peggle?
I used to have it, but I don't know where it went. Nobody wants to watch you live stream Peggle, though, for some weird reason.
It's a better map. It's ZVOD 311. This is the best map I ever played.
Well, when it comes to sniping, it is pretty good. It's pretty well balanced. Alright. I need to invite.
Why won't it let me?
I like the little scorpion.
Hey, I still can't invite you. Can you invite me?
I'll join a game and figure it out.
Look for ZVOD 311. Just look it up. And then look for
I got a shit ton of rogue transmissions.
You wanna know why I can't invite you?
Why?
My server is full again. there's never an empty server. Let me see if I can get someone to leave. Just by shooting them a bunch of times. It's hardcore. So I'm just gonna keep on killing my teammates.
Alright, you like Rush?
Oh yes, there's a slot on the enemy team. I found you a spot. It's on the other team though.
Here, I'll send you an invite.
I can join in. Dude, you don't have to send me an invite. I can just join in.
Okay, well, I already sent one. I said it and then I did it. This one had like 5 empty slots, so we should be good. Maybe 6. I don't know. What the hell?
What the heck?
Oh. And the round ended. Alright.
Banana peel.
bum.
Bang, bang, bang. Is that your candy?
Yeah.
Where did you find it?
On the floor.
I used to be my favorite, best candy I never ate.
What the hell is a ready up button?
Ready up button?
Hey dude.
What's up?
Did you know the best you know what the best gun is? The sniper, best sniper that's for close up range. Hey, are you in the helicopter?
Yeah, I'm not flying it though.
Alright.
But yeah, well, I don't know. It kind of depends on how you play, but I like using
the best one. It's the best one for like close range.
I like using the Sniper Elite for closer range. Oh, well, it depends really, because the one I got now, CSZ. Yeah, because that was the only thing I could find. It had open slots. I only had two that popped up. You can look at my stream. There's only two that popped up on mine. Alright, I'm climbing up top. Oh shit. What the hell's going on here? It's like my stuff is messed up. Awesome. Alright, I'm planting an A. Oh shit, I already planted.
I got him.
Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna go plant B too, screw it. It's gonna be hard for him to get both of them.
Oh, he's got the new pistol.
There is a claymore over here, do not come over here. I just ducked under the wires.
Hey dude, I'm gonna spawn on you as soon
as you get
somewhere. Alright. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, you
just sniped. Oh, yeah, I shouldn't have been, but I did.
Hey, spawn in the middle boat.
Alright, hold on, okay. I'm gonna put a spawn beacon up. I got my shit, I set it for claymores. No, I need to set my C4 for spawn beacon. Where's the spawn beacon? There you are. Alright. Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
I'm sniping in the middle.
Go mess you up!
Lay down. There's another sniper over there. Yeah, there. Okay.
I see him. He just hit me.
Oh,
I just got headshotted. No, I didn't. He just hit me in the gut. Is that same sniper y'all are shooting at?
I don't know where he is now. Oh, there.
Okay, hold on. Let me go with my big boy.
Oh, shoot. Actually, I can look for him now. I can find out where he is.
Wait, what the hell? Oh, that's the wrong gun. That's why. There,
okay,
that's
I
the right
the
gun.
Sniper. Oh shoot! No! He's sniping at us from the rocks. Somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, over there. I got a 40.
There, I found him. I found him.
All right, spot him for me. I got a 40 time.
There.
All right, I'm gonna come around this side. Where the hell is he? I don't even see him. Oh, way the hell over there. I should be looking at the right one, I think.
Kill the boat guy. I'll shoot the boat guy, you just shoot the other guy.
Did you get him?
Nope.
Alright, well, screw it, I'm going in. Okay, I see him now. Fuck this. I'm going to back up. Alright, he's shooting at me now. He should be able to... Get a round off on him.
Okay, I have my sights zoomed on him so much that I should be hitting him.
Hell, I got this 40 time. I can't even see the fucker. Damn, he got me. I mean, he didn't kill me yet, but it was just about. I'm just gonna try to take out this boat, dude. He shouldn't be too far out.
I've set the charge on objective Bravo.
Right above his head.
Only way to make sense.
Yeah.
Get up, you should get up at a higher advantage. The waves can't reach. Enemy. If they reach too high, check because you're at a higher advantage.
Someone get up there and fix this.
Plus, you have to also worry about the other people on the other boat.
Yeah.
The enemy has just disabled our charge on objective Alpha.
That guy in the boat, he's just laying there right now. Alright,
okay, that guy just spam sniping everywhere. Hey, do you have one of those things you can, like, shoot up in the air and you can, like, track it?
What are you talking about?
Oh, I just got sniped by a CSLR-4. He's over there. He's in the other boat.
Ah, okay. Hell, we need to go over there and defuse before we lose. I mean plant, same thing. Alright, I hit him, I didn't kill him though. He's injured right now. The guy that you're floating up on, I think. Wait, no, never mind. The one the other guy's floating up on. Oh, he got me. Oh, I see him now. Yeah, he's trying to head glitch.
That guy, he's on level 106. Dude, if I had a better sniper, I would be getting
it. Well, when I die, pick this one up.
Okay. Wait.
Got him. Fucking shot him right in the back when he went to run off.
What, can you hit marker him first and then you kill him?
No, the one of our guys run up on his ass. Alright, I hit this one dude up there. Where is he? Oh, right in front of his face.
There's like 30 people at the top of that boat.
I know. I'm trying to get me a bunch of headshots.
Come on. But they're way too far.
I'll adjust your zooms. I'm at about 200 and I'm going a little bit above them. Nice.
300.
It's 300? Alright.
Yeah.
Another one running up there to... I don't guess he's doing the same stuff. No, he stopped.
My teammate... Okay, sniping... okay, it's hardcore. Hey, guy at bomb.
Shot him in the back, but I didn't kill him.
Hey, another sniper. Check the rock. See if he's... Again.
At that rock?
Did we have a head glitch for sniper? Okay, I'm spamming the spot button to see if I can spot the sniper.
Yeah, me too.
Because he just keeps head glitching somewhere. I can't see him. Oh, found him.
Oh shit, we got our chopper down over there and blueberries all over the place.
He's laying down. He's laying down in the middle. Never mind, he's dead.
Another sniper, I see him coming up. He's at A, or B, I mean. He's right at B somewhere. See him?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I finally got me a headshot. I'm getting hit from the back. Shit, he's behind us.
Yep.
Alright.
I do feel him come up behind us eventually.
Yeah.
Eventually. Now he's just going to camp there waiting for us to come back.
Yep. And that's why I'm going to take a boat. Go switch over to my assault team. I am now. In the rib boat, yeah.
Charge is set on objective Bravo.
Yeah, you are. No, you are.
I'm in the rib boat.
I'm in the wrong boat. I'm in the RAC, yeah? I'm already back there.
Objective Bravo has been disarmed by the enemy.
There's your mission.
Alright, I'm running the B. Planted.
Oh, wait, behind you.
Oh, yeah, I know. Shit. I just got lit up there because there's a sniper underneath. Yeah, underneath the old platform.
Where?
He's going to defuse A right now. You should be able to peg him.
I can't. I'm stuck.
Huh. Hell, this bulldog, when you use it on fully auto, it's so horrible.
I killed someone.
Nice.
I was just, like, in a cluster.
A
shot at someone. Like, I shot
one of the snipers. Damn it. They got a SKSer over there. Wannabe sniper rifle.
Guy,
yeah, I saw that. That was the guy that just killed me. Defusing again. See, all the buttons are different now. I mean, all the symbols are different now.
Should be lost.
Not yet, really.
Actually, not. Look how our at our score.
Yeah, but once we get this one, then we should be good. Then our score will reset to 75, and we'll be good.
Hey, what's that sniper?
I have no clue.
Here's your mech.
I'm getting shot from the back, though. There's two guys running up on B. Him. Oh, yes!
I killed him.
Good job.
Killed another one.
I'm doing horrible in KDs. I ain't played this game in a while. Where'd that chopper go? I wanted to get in it.
Do they really care about you, Katie?
No, not really. But I mean, I used to be a lot better. Oh, KD don't really matter on this game. It's all about how you play.
Alright, let's move up.
I mean, you don't even have to do anything.
Guy.
Where?
Do you know,
oh, right behind you, yeah.
How many kills do you have? You got way more than all of us. No?
Not really. Oh shit.
Okay, now we can actually snipe pretty good. No, he is in the middle of the building.
Yeah, it's a lot different now. It used to be right on the outside of that building. Alright, hold on. Yeah, I just died. You're on a boat, right? Alright, I'm a medic. Alright, we'll just rush A. Maybe that'll work.
Here, go. Go, go.
I'm out. Alright, right in front of you. Right in front of you in the water. I killed him. I'll bring you back. Oh shit, never mind. No, I won't. There's one behind me, too.
I know. That's the guy who killed me. Not the guy who you killed.
Ah.
Here, I'll... How about we go on a jet ski? It's tinier, so that means it's harder for them to get
up. Hell, I'm already at B. And getting in's gonna be the hard part. Oh, never mind. They got that hole in there, so...
I'll see if I can kill those guys who killed me and you.
Oh yeah, if you could get where the other guy is, he's sniping. You see our other guy, Samuel 1414. Yeah, he's sitting across the way sniping. Now watch out, a boat's coming up behind y'all.
I'm a bad sniper
right now. Me
too.
I tried telling you. No. That boat's waiting for us.
I know.
Watch that boat shooting right above your head.
Dude, my boat, that boat's about to kill me. Hey, do you want me to pick up your class?
That one's got the bulldog if you wanted it.
No, I was gonna revive you with your own class. You would have to keep my class, though.
Oh, that's okay. Hold on, let me, I'm going to change around, try to blow up this boat real quick.
Okay, hop on my jet ski if you're ready.
Alright, yeah, let me get this boat too while we're at it.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Up there. Oh, what?
Yeah, that's the only bad thing about the jet skis. They cut real sharp. Did we destroy that boat? Enemy in the water right in front of us. Everyone's running to the edge, shooting at us.
There's a sniper up on the hill.
You can't get over here, though.
Get back here, soldier.
I am. Go inside the water.
I am.
Swim for your life. Oh, yeah, there's one out here, really. Dude, are you gonna die?
Me? Probably. I'm not in the no zone, though.
Dude. I'm about to die. I have 23 health.
I have 32 health. Yeah, I'm dead too. They had two guys over there.
I was trying to go for that sniper that was there. I don't get how he... is that the spawn or something?
Yeah, that's where they spawn about. Alright, they got that boat hiding over there. I'm guessing it's Garden A.
Where is it?
Oh, it's all the way in the no zone. It's okay, though. I'm going to hop out here and play some slams. So if he does come back through here,
you're gonna die.
That's okay.
Oh shoot, never mind, you can live. Never mind, you can live. I don't want you.
Alright, maybe he'll come around this way and slam himself.
The MKIS guy killed me.
I spotted a different boat.
Yeah.
I found the RHB boat.
Hell yeah.
I tried to ram it. Oh, helicopter.
We've armed objective Bravo.
You can see the driver if you want to. Here, spawn in.
Oh no, I'm still alive.
I'm a bad pilot.
That's okay. You just gotta keep working at it. You'll get it eventually. Oh shit. Hell, I'm bad at this game altogether right now. The whole fucking team's over here right in front of me and I'm afraid to do anything. I'm just throwing grenades. I'm gonna die. Oh, I got one of them though. Kamikaze myself. Dude, you landed right behind that boat. Oh, it got you.
I know. That bow killed me. I tried a kamikaze into the bow. It didn't feel like it.
Oh, what the fuck? How did I get towed? I was hiding behind the stairwell.
Hey, spawn on Samuel if you're gonna use a sniper.
Yeah, I probably will. What's up, Zondark?
Hey, bite. I'm just popping in to say hello and bye.
Yeah, it's about bedtime for you, huh?
Oh, definitely. How you been doing? Okay,
yeah. Hey, you?
Yeah, good. I like your channel, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, definitely. It's pretty good, man. It's pretty good. I just
thought popping in to say hi and bye. Alright, man. Have fun. You too, man.
Yes, sir.
All right, that was Zondatard, everybody. He's the other streamer.
Oh, killed someone, finally.
Nice.
Finally killed someone. Shot. I found, a crab.
Oh, that horse angle is right there.
Yeah, there's a guy laying down where B is. Can we level that building?
Dude, I'm inside of a bush. Hiding from that boat.
Yeah, I need to go back to engineer to destroy this boat.
The boat just killed Samuel.
And me.
And then you. I'm hiding in a bush and it doesn't know I'm here. Hopefully.
Oh shit, there's a guy here though. Oh, got him. He was right behind us.
Oh, do you have a VSL? Ooh, I love that. Hey, dude, you can use
Alright, I'm about to destroy this fucking boat. Nice. Alright, the guy jumped out of the boat. I got shot in the back. Alright, he's down. Boat's down for a little while. We should be able to go in there and get something out.
Okay, sniper. Found him.
I got a hostile soldier.
Hey, hit marker back. Hey, dude, after this round, you want to play some hardcore?
Yeah, you're going to have to invite me because I could only find two hardcore maps.
Just look for all the maps.
I did. Hold on, I'm being messed up here. That fucker suicide himself.
I only have 9 kills this round.
Yeah, Deathmonger, that was a fail at first, and then it got me second time around.
Did it combine any last round? Dude, did it combine my kills from last round to this round?
No, I don't think so. I might go with sniping. No. I don't know. We really need to get that objective. I'll go with medic. That way I can throw a pack down at your feet. If it pops up. Pop up! There it goes.
I got your medic.
Thanks. Okay, I have one more bullet.
I have eyes on a hostile machine that refused
to depart. Oh, I moved right at the last thing. Okay, I'm going to stop the enemies. With one of my things, okay.
Get the hell back here, soldier, we need you.
Oh shoot, I'm being shot at. Where's
the guy? I spotted a hostile sniper. Turn north of your position.
Dude, help me. I'm being shot at.
I can't help. There's a guy in the middle island that we swam to that one time and couldn't really get anywhere. I'm trying to get these guys. Where are they? I'm following the chopper over. You want to jump in? Hold on, I'll go over there and try to block his bullets. Maybe we can find him over here.
Soldier, look where you're going.
Okay, I found him.
Stay with us.
Ah, shit, come on, go faster. Woohoo!
Oh, I killed him finally.
Nice.
I made my shot perfect. Okay. Oh, I just got the bipod. Now it's actually using my knife.
I'm just flying around in circles right here, waiting for someone to shoot me down, but no one's done it yet. Nah, I'm in a chopper. I could crash that bitch. I'll just roadkill somebody. Alright, we got an empty boat over here.
Oh, that means someone must have dropped it off.
Yeah, it's our guy that dropped it off. I don't know why. I'd have kept that thing. Alright, we need to do something. I got one guy, but we lost.
No, go on.
Yeah, doesn't really matter. I didn't level up much.
Me neither.
I'm trying to get the M98B right now. Oh, actually, I got my new pistol, MP44-3.
Sweet.
What pistol do you use, the 44 Magnum?
I use the Deagle.
Yeah.
They nerfed it a lot, but it used to be pretty badass. It still is, but... Alright, so we're gonna go to a different game now? Alright.
Yeah.
Send me an invite. Hurry up.
Okay, I'm gonna find a server with not a lot of people.
Alright, I'm gonna eat some candy real quick. And say hi to Deathmonger98. Hello, Deathmonger98. How's your day been?
Okay, here's all the maps. Do you want to play Lancy and Bam? 22 out of 24.
Alright. I got about 30 minutes left before I have to get off, but...
Yeah, I can invite you there.
Awesome.
Yeah, I invite you. Plus it's Conquest, so we could just camp it. Hey, dude.
Yes?
You want to go in a far away place in the night? I have, at the corner of the map.
We're talking up by the dam.
No, you know the dam. Then you go when you're looking at the dam from when it
Yeah, it's all the way to the left, and you just go up and you keep hopping until you get up to that top little plateau. Yeah, we can.
Ooh, the MP44-3 is way better.
I had a 700 meter headshot from there once. Oh shit, we're losing bad. Alright.
I'll spawn on you.
I was just gonna go cap this point real quick, and then we could go over there.
There's no rides left.
Ah. Alright, we'll go to A. Since it'll be closer to our stuff. Alright. There might be guys in here. Alright, we're in hardcore. Hell yeah. And the fence hasn't loaded in for me yet. Do what? Oh, right here, yeah. I'm gonna go pistol. But when we go sniping. Alright, incoming. He's in a buggy. He's heading out. He's got mines on his stuff. Where you at? Alright, I'm in. This thing's about to blow, though. Don't hit too much. I did. I don't know what just happened. I'm still alive, are you? What?
Nope. I got blown up. Then it said I got killed in action by a falling piece of brick.
I don't know how I survived that, really.
Okay, I'm spawning on you.
Oh, damn, somebody's already in a spot.
Kill them. And don't kill them.
No, we could get up higher. Yeah, you can get up there to see. Yeah, you gotta, we gotta put the spawn beacons right. Me and True did it once. Once.
Once in a lifetime opportunity.
You get really glitchy, though. I'm trying to remember if you fell through the map or not. Hey! They're taking A back, or the Vengeance. Where are you at?
Above you.
Alright, I was trying to place my beacon in the right spot.
Oh shit, I just got hit by a sniper.
No.
Oh, hey.
Alright, I'm up here. I'm just gonna... I was gonna say I was gonna get on the dam, but I can't.
I got sniped by it. I was up very high until I got sniped.
Did you figure out where he was? Oh, I'm getting tagged.
I can really hear where the shot was. I think he was underneath me or something.
I'm getting tagged, so I wouldn't jump on me right now.
I did. Anyways.
Alright, we got big tank over there. I'm not really hearing anything.
I can hear.
I just hear the bullets. Of course, my TV volume's down, so I can actually talk.
I'm wearing a headset.
Yeah, I had...
I'm wearing a headset.
I can't really wear a headset because I can't see what's going on the computer. Alright, well, let's see.
Hey, let's go snipe somewhere else then. If we can get a heli, can you snipe someone out of a helicopter and steal the helicopter from
him? We can. There's an enemy chopper right now. Alright, you need a helicopter. I'm in one right now.
If he's a noob and he just stands still, then that would be awesome. Okay. Spawn on me.
I'm in a chopper.
No, never mind. Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Okay,
let me get this enemy chopper real quick. This guy can't fly for shit. He's right in front of you, I think.
I know.
I'm getting locked.
No, he just crashed.
Yeah. Alright, hop on in. I'm coming closer. I'm getting locked, so I'm trying to wiggle. You in yet?
Don't move.
I can't help it. Alright, there. Hop in. There we go. Oh, right in front of us.
I'm in the driver's seat.
Oh no! Hold on, I might got this. Alright, I got it. Where do you want to go snipe? From the chopper? You want to get on top of that building?
Yeah. Just so I can just, like, spot someone.
Yeah, there's one at A. I think he's popping out on the rooftop. Alright, you should be good to get out.
Hang on. All
right. Yeah, I'm going to sit in here and try to destroy this tank boat real quick. I mean, not the tank boat. Whatever this is.
Oh, yeah, I'm placing on spawn beacon.
Oh, it's already destroyed. Awesome. Oh, once we get out of it, though.
I found the sniper, guys.
Awesome. I'm getting lit up. I'm getting lit up. Hold on.
They were annoying me so much, I found them. By using the map.
Alright, I see you.
Oh, that sniper he got messed up.
Run away!
I killed the sniper.
Nice.
His teammate revived him. I just killed his teammate.
I'm trying to get this dude, but he keeps trying to stay ahead of me.
Holy cow. I just got killed by a heli.
No, crap, they got one.
His aim was dead on. And I think he just destroyed my spawn again.
Damn it, alright. I'm going back up to top and try to... You got shot out?
Yep.
Alright, I'm hopping. I died.
Oh, my spawn beacon's still there. Sweet, I thought he killed it because I couldn't hear the beacon.
Alright. I'm going engineer and I'm taking this chopper out with the stinger.
His aim's dead on, so you might want to get under something. So he can't hardly see. Okay, I'm under something on top of this roof, so it's going to be hard for us to see. I found something. Lock onto that.
He's coming back your way. Guy jumped out to get you. A guy jumped out to get to you. He's up there with you, I think. I saw him parachute out.
Up here.
Yeah, he's up. I see him now. Shit, he's on that little building right below you.
I can kill him.
Then do it, do it.
Okay, but this heli's going to kill me.
Yeah, he's coming back around.
I jumped down just because the heli was shooting at me. He destroyed it.
Hi, don't. I wouldn't have spawned on me. It's
go on top of the roof.
It's suicide.
Go on top of the roof. Just go up the ladder. He won't know you're there. Okay?
Oh, awesome. He's gone. Yeah, someone blew him up.
There's just no way we're gonna get up on the big roof. I'm dead. I can't get nowhere.
Oh shit, I didn't see the guy. Yeah. Yeah, they don't want us up top.
I know. I have another spot.
Do 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 do. Let's see. Do they still have that chopper up and running? Alright, I'm gonna go take it down with this wannabe AA gun.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go take C back.
There, okay, I'm fine, fine.
Awesome. What the hell? You figure this thing's got tracks, it'd be better at moving. Go! Never mind, I'm taking the long way around.
Hey, there's a roof.
What is up with this? Did they change the controls completely or something?
What? Holding, just press
B. No, about getting up the thing. I'm trying to, like, floor it, but it ain't working too well.
What?
I'm in this, I don't even remember what it is.
Ellie?
No.
Oh, that thing? How to shoot?
No, not the shoot, just the, regular driving. They blocked me up so I wouldn't get back up there. I know, but I looked sideways and I started going backwards. I was like, what the hell?
I'm in a different spot. Look behind you.
Alright, I got way too many of them over here somewhere.
There's another sniper where I am.
Me? There's two of them.
No, I'm talking about like right beside me, like shooting. Jack finds the spot, then stop it down.
Oh, there you are, fucker. Oh, come on. The game ended as my rocket was about to hit this dude in the face.
Boom. kills that round. I did horrible.
Yeah, I only got two kills.
I had more deaths. I did horrible.
That's because they, like, targeted you. They did not want you on that building.
I couldn't get nowhere without them just finding me.
Alright, I got...
What's your channel's name?
On Twitch, it's Uneasiest Daisy.
Right, YouTube.
Uneasiest Daisy.
Okay. Same thing.
Yeah.
No three? Just no three? Just put Uneasiest Daisy?
Yeah, no three. Just Uneasiest Daisy.
Okay. I'll go look it up right now.
Awesome.
I don't have one. Both of them broke. Well, one of them broke. The other one, my charger, I can't find one.
That's always fun.
Okay. I just use my brother's. I have two tablets. One, I have an 8-inch and a 7-inch.
Nice. I don't have any.
My 8-inch one's horrible. It broke. The screen, like, cracked, so I can't even move the screen a little.
Yeah, all I got's a laptop.
Check time on it.
A laptop and Xbox.
Hey, you want to snipe from far range at our spawn?
I got the CS5. I don't think I have the 40 time for it.
Do you just want to use SRR?
The SRR? Not really, but if you want to try out this CS5?
Or you could just use whatever.
Well, I mean, like, it's a pretty good weapon. It's a newer weapon.
Oh, I thought we were in the other place. Oh, shoot, I'm gonna shoot at this.
That's what I'm doing.
I'm a bad shot.
Oh, I actually hit it. Two dudes just jumped out into the woods. Nice.
What? No, I just found it on top of a building. I saw something. Then I just looked.
I got him.
Oh, I'm gonna explode the blooper. That blooper.
Oh, what the hell? I guess the dude bailed and didn't tell me.
Oh, I bailed.
No, I mean the driver.
And you died?
Yeah, Alpha's getting taken. If we could probably sneak up behind somebody, though. Because they're going to be...
Hang on. There's a tank. Crouch.
I'm going to come over here and take A back.
Yeah. Dude. This 338 recon shoots perfectly straight. Like, up or down, it shoots, like, perfectly straight. Up or down, perfectly in the middle.
Yeah. The, SRR is pretty good at that, too.
Is easy. Hey, you know the SV-98?
Yeah.
I'm beast with it.
Alright.
Scoping.
I got a tank in front of me.
And everything. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can take this with you. Okay? I can help you take it. The tank stopping you. Okay. Yeah, we're taking it now.
Did the tank get destroyed yet? There he is. Ah, come on. I was trying to get him with that C4. Watch that buggy beside you, it's gonna blow. Oh no!
Dude, we're about to capture it. 3, 2, 3, 2.
Oh. Got him.
Oh, I'm dead.
No.
Why'd you kill it? The explosion killed me.
Really? It was all the way over here. I thought you were hiding over there.
No, I was hiding behind something and it still killed me. You
Hell, might as well, right?
Yes, I will.
I'll go win this one.
I'm bloodied up. I can't see good.
I'm only going to use my silencer for rush.
I need to find out where this spawn beacon is.
Oh.
Look, he just ran over the hill to A. I see the spawn beacon now.
Where?
It's gone.
I thought it was a piece of helicopter.
Yeah, I thought too. Piece of something. Okay, he's over here somewhere. He's gonna try to cap A back.
Nope, he's sniping.
Oh, there's two of them there.
That sniper, you know that sniper that spawned on the screen? You can see him sniping over there. Where the guy spawned.
Got him.
And he just about killed me.
It's okay,
oh,
I picked his ass.
Silence's DLC sniper?
Do what?
Is that the Silence DLC sniper?
Yeah, the CS5, yeah.
Oh, that's good for rushing. I mean, really good. Dude, you're on like 1% health.
I know.
No, when I look at you, your health is like on zero. Hey, say you need help.
I did. That dude just run by me.
Oh.
There he is. I guess he ain't got none. Alright, screw it. Sounds like everyone's dying. So am I. They're right behind me. With a FAMAS.
Him. I got him.
Awesome.
No. Dude, I got him.
Oh, that was a different one.
No, I got the one that killed him. I killed another one.
Nice.
I killed Slippard. Headshot.
Alright, they got a tank at D.
Oh, shoot.
Damn, they're taking A again. Hold on, I'm gonna come over here and take A back before we lose it and can't get it back.
My little secret spot. Once I got nice here, but it was only bad luck because
oh shit. He's in the little buggy on the other side. Or in the little building on the other side. The little. Like where I used to put my spawn beacons all the time.
I don't know where you
used to put your. This is like the best spot to put spawn beacons. The little bitty hut over there. Got his ass. Got one of them.
Where? You good with the KS5?
Whatever. Somewhat.
I like the SVD.
Sounds weird
calling the SV98.
Yeah. Alright, so let's see. Other enemy snipers.
Killed another one headshot.
Awesome.
It was a sniper too. He was moving around a bunch. And he about killed me.
Hell yeah, I'm heading to.
Oh, I'm dead.
They're getting C, so.
Oh, dear.
I just dropped two of them.
Yeah, I unlocked a very close, I unlocked a 3.4, scope.
Nice.
I'm not good for close range scopes, even at close range. I'm better with long range scopes at long range and at short range.
Holy shit, what the hell just happened?
Someone just bombed a place. Go up on top of this building?
Yeah, right now I'm trying to make sure we got somebody that took C, so yeah, we can go up top.
Hang on, never mind.
Actually, I'm gonna poke my head out over here and figure out who's over here at C.
Nope.
Is there somebody up top?
No.
Awesome. So they probably got murked. Damn it.
There's no blood up here.
I just dropped a sniper at C.
Oh,
right underneath.
Alright,
I'm at. Okay, I put it
down spawn region. And I'm going. Everywhere.
Oh, shit.
Yep, I destroyed two things that destroy tanks.
Oh, the slams? Yeah.
Yeah, I destroyed two of them. Alright, he's underneath us. Go down the level.
I'm right down here. I'm trying to lure them over here to see.
I'm gonna rush them. Oh, see? Oh, yeah. Dude, come here.
Hold on. I see him. Ah, shit. He just ran off. He's looking for me hardcore.
Yeah, they're at C. Dude, they're at C.
Got him. Yeah, I'm playing Guardian. Shit, I fell. I was playing Guardian Angel.
Here. Go up here. Go up here, where I am.
Hold on, let's cap this real quick. Where you at? Oh, up there? Wait.
Yeah, the guy coming.
Oh, he got me. He's right behind the tank.
Where? What tank?
I'm alive.
Oh, I found the tank.
I'm dead. All right, they're back at A again. Hold on. I'm going to go take these dudes out at A.
Oh, shoot. Heli. That heli's trying to crush me.
Yeah.
Don't try to crush me.
Got his ass.
Stop trying to crush me. Dude, help me. This heli's
harassing me. Shit, I got lit up.
Dude, the heli's harassing me. I'm dead. Well, I'm about to be. Because there's a machine gunner.
Alright, I'm going back to A. Because there's a sniper there. Ah, shit. I couldn't make it. Well, after this game, I gotta get off. Well, I just deagled one of them. Nice. Alright, I just headshotted the dude. Alright, that's cool. Just take him out. We got guys over here. He's about to come out, yeah. They're about to come here in a second.
Objective Alpha, has been neutralized.
Yeah. I don't even see him. Mav? You got a Mav?
Objective Bravo is neutralized.
town, I can say.
We now have control of objective Bravo.
Alright, we got a guy coming in over here, I'm guessing. Pretty pissed off. I'm jumping down. I'm gonna try to see if I can't get this dude on foot. If there is one. Yep, there's one. Shit, sniper from the other side of the roof. Oh shit, he's across the yard. I just threw my grenade over there. You see him? Me neither. That's why I'm bolting across. There he is. Never mind, he's dead. Oh, I'm hurt so bad. Oh shit, another one. Two snipers right below us. One sniper, zero snipers right below you. I got them both. Shit, where are all these guys? Man, I'm gonna get screwed here in a minute. I could feel it. Well, if I die, you could definitely pick this one up. If you can. Awesome. But yeah, if I die, you could definitely take this set up and see how you like it. Alright, enemy chopper up on the rooftop. Sniper looking at us. Ah, I hit him. I didn't kill him. I need to. Alright, well, we know they're going to A, so I'm going to A. Maybe, I don't know. It depends. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where that guy went. Let's see, he should have just went straight in that back door. But if he's smart, he'd have went around the outside, and he should be around us, actually. Maybe even behind us. Alright, we're looking for that M4 guy right now, though, right? And there he is. Nope, never mind. That was just the sniper, wasn't it? Yeah, that was a sniper. I don't know where the M4 guy went. Oh, okay. Going around, he's gonna take the back door in. Told you, he's dead. Alright, you can teabag on my watch. Hell, I'm surprised you got that M4 to work for him. I can't get it to work right for me. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's... yeah. Oh, you were shooting. I was like, oh shit. I thought somebody come up behind me. Hell, if I'm telling you, if I die, I got the Deagle and the CS set up. You could try it. Nope. Didn't work. Where? Is there another? Wait, do you see I have another one over there with you? Oh shit, I get. Right behind you. right behind you on the other side of that tank. Never mind, he's dead. Nice. Alright, our guy launching rockets is like gonna kill us. Yeah, that SRR is pretty good, but you have to pretty much be standing still. Alright, so we know he's somewhere around here. They're dropping guys out today. Yeah, I did too.
Attention. We now control objective Charlie.
Alright. I see him. Shit. Where I died. Where, you know where we were? That's where he's at right now. Where we died that other time, that's where he's sitting at. Yeah. Let's see if I can't get him from here. Ah, shit, he got me too. Awesome. I was shooting from, or I was gonna shoot from inside the bunker. He's right outside. He's in the other bunker, ain't he? Dude, we're pinched. We're pinched.
We have just lost objective Charlie.
We got a shit ton of guys at A. I think they got, you think there's two guys with SRRs though. Nice, I watched the other guy though. Shit. I'm at A. I got two guys on me. I think there's two. Okay, we got one blueberry. Hold on, I'm coming over there. Ha! Nice.
What the?
Shit. Nimrab right in the middle. Nah, if they kicked you, it would have said you've been kicked from the server. I know I've been kicked from the server. Oh, then you probably just lost connection. DICE has a bad habit of doing that. Alright, I'm coming to you. Nice. Wait, whose beacon is this?
A bad guy's. What the?
I had neither. It was mine, I thought. I mean, it was mine, because when I placed another one down, it disappeared, but... Yeah, that's why I was making sure it was mine and not the enemy's. Alright, I'm running out in the open. I thought I saw you. Yeah, you're in there. Nice. Alright, cool. I'll take C at the same time. We'll confuse him. See right now. Well, we're taking C, me and this blueberry that just randomly popped up. Alright, coming over there to B with you. There's two guys right above your head. One of them is looks like he's about to go down. I'm spawning on C and gonna just try to pop him in the head. Shit, there's one at C. Got his ass. In mid run. I don't know. I didn't see the name because I was too excited that I knifed at the shit time. I think, I don't know. But I did get killed by Agonized Quill. There's two guys sitting right there next to C. No, he killed me. He's right over there, though. Nah. Not yet. Watch out, he's over there where I was shooting. I was trying to make some holes in the wall. No! Where is he? Oh, what the hell? I got shot in the back. Alright, that was my last game. Yeah, I gotta get off. Have fun, man. Alright, guys, thanks for watching, and until